Good morning, students. I am Neera Mamia. Today, I am going to teach you chapter number 10, that is metric units. Today, my topic is conversion of the metric units into given units. Topic is conversion of metric unit. Conversion of metric units. Metric units. This is chapter number 10. I have taken question number 7 from your book, My Observation, Maths. Here, the question is, write equivalent measures for the following metric units. Here, 500 gram is equal to dash gram. So, how many kilograms are there in 500 grams? For this, already you have learned this formula, milligram, centigram, decigram, gram, decagram, hectogram and kilogram. Milli, centi, deciliter, deca, hecto, kilometer. So accordingly, based on the metric unit, based on weight, you will use grams. Based on capacity, you will use liter, milliliter, centiliter, deciliter, liter, decaliter, hectoliter and kiloliters. So here 500 grams, how many kilograms? So here this is gram. Grams is smaller unit and kilogram is a bigger unit. So grams when converted into kilograms, here how many steps are there? 1, 10, 100 and 1000. So you will divide this 500 grams. 500 will be divided by 1000. As soon as you divide by 1000, the unit will be converted into kilograms. Into kilograms. Okay. So it will be written like that. For here 1, 2, 3 zeros. So digits 1, 2, 3 will be after decimal. So in place of here, it is 0.500 kilograms. Okay. Then convert 2000 milliliters into liter. Milliliters is smaller unit and liters are bigger unit. Liter is bigger unit. When smaller unit is being converted into bigger unit, then what do we do? We divide. So 2000 milliliter when will be divided by 1000, the unit will be converted into liters. So suppose here in place of grams, it is milligram. In place of milligram, I have written milliliter, centiliter, deciliter, liter, decaliter, hectoliter and kiloliters. Now, where is milliliter? This is a smallest here unit. Milliliter when converted into liters, then milliliter when converted into centiliter, you will divide by 10. When milliliter converted into deciliter, divide by 100. When milliliter is converted into liters, divide by 1000. So there are 2 liters. 3 zeros, 3 zeros of zero will be cut. And how many liters are there in 2000 milliliter? It is 2 liter. 2 liter. Then 250 deciliter convert into liters. Again, deciliter is smaller. Deciliter is smaller. And deciliter to be converted into liters. Then you will divide by 10. You will divide by 10. Deciliter. Here. Milliliter, centiliter, deciliter. Then comes liters. So you will divide by 10. Divide by 10 and a unit will be converted into liters. So there are 25 liters. Okay. Then D part is 5.4 टू मीटर इज इक्वल टू डैश मीटर. सो हेक्टोमीटर, हेक्टोमीटर इज बिगर यूनिट देन मीटर. हियर मिलीमीटर, मिलीमीटर, सेंटीमीटर, डेसीमीटर, देन मीटर, मिली, सेंटी, डेसीमीटर, डेका, हेक्टो, किलोमीटर्स. ओके, नाउ हेक्टोमीटर, दिस इज हेक्टोमीटर, दिस इज बिगर यूनिट व्हेन कन्वर्टेड इनटू मीटर्स. व्हाट डू वी डू? हेक्टोमीटर इज बिगर यूनिट and meter is smaller. When bigger unit is being converted into smaller unit, then you will, what do we do? We will multiply by 1 by 100, by 100. How many steps are there from hectometer to meter? Then decameter and meter. We will multiply by 100. The unit will be converted into meters. So it is 540 meters. Okay, then 600 centigram into grams. So again, milli, centi. Yes, centigram is smaller unit and gram is greater. So milligram here, milligram, milli, centigram, decigram, gram, decagram, hectogram and kilogram. So centigram is smaller and gram is bigger. When smaller unit is being converted into bigger units, then centigram, when converted into grams, what do we do? We will divide by 100. Divide by 100. The unit will be converted into grams. So there is 6 grams. Centigram to grams. Here, 1 centigram will be converted into decigram, you will divide by 10. 1 centigram converted into grams, you will divide by 100. Other is 2500 decimeter into hectometer. So here decigram and this is hectometer. So decigram when converted into hectometer, okay? Decigram when converted into hectometer, decigram is smaller and hectogram is greater unit. So you may divide by here 10, 100 and 1000. Divide by 1000. So when you divide by 1000, the unit will be converted into this decimeters, will be converted into hectometers. So here what will be written? 2.500 hectometer. Okay, 2.500 hectometer. From question number 1 to 6, I have sent PDF in your school app. So try to complete in your book and try question number 8, 9, 10 also. Okay, your homework is do question 8, 9, 10, 11 of my observation chapter number 10 in my observation book. Okay. And try to complete your work on time. Okay. Very soon there will be your end terms. Okay. So first of all, your work should be complete and then there will be revision. Okay. There will be revision. So try to complete part 2, my observation. Part 2, my observation, complete all the chapters. All the chapters are taught to you. Okay. So complete your work on time. And don't make your work pending. Stay alert. Stay healthy. Take proper care. And thank you. Have a nice day. Have a nice day.